how to set up a complement slip or DL size document in Adobe Photoshop. To do this, head to File, then New, and a size of a DL, or we also could call it third A4, is in millimeters. Width is 210, that's the size of the A4 width, and 99 in height. Designing for print, 300, CMYK, and then press Create. There you have your complement slip, DL, or third A4 size created in Adobe Photoshop.